guys, so I wanted to make a video of the school supplies that I'm going to be using after I graduate, since I forgot to take Spanish and statistics and a second English class. Who does that? Who? I don't even know. But anyway, so I am going to be attending the community college here in the fall, and I decided to do a little DIY project and make my own school supplies. Well, I didn't actually go to the tree and cut it down and make my pencils, but you know what I mean. So, for my pencils, I actually Mod Podged them, but I just bought regular wooden pencils, and I love these. I think they came out so pretty. Aren't they amazing? Look at them. I wish all of the tops were actually silver instead of gold, but I think they are absolutely beautiful, and yeah, I'm so excited to use them. They came out really great. I just put the Mod Podge on the pencil, and then I had strips of whatever kind of cardstock or scrapbook paper that I wanted to use, and I wrapped it around it and covered it with Mod Podge over top. So I also decided to not only Mod Podge, but scrapbook cover my notebooks as well, because they were pretty ugly. They were the standard college rule, blue, green, yellow, whatever color they were. But yeah, I just wanted to make them pretty. So this is what they actually turned out to look like. And I am pretty excited about this. So this one is M for math, and I was going to put statistics, but I figured I'd put an S on the one that I'm using for my Spanish class. But yeah, so I just did that, and I think it's super pretty and really girly, and I love it. So for the one for Spanish, I'm actually taking Spanish 1 and 2, so I decided to just put an L on this one for language. And the last DIY project that I did was actually a collage for my planner. So I had this planner for a while, actually. I used it for this semester, and my mom purchased this from Walmart, and I thought it was really pretty. It's this nice turquoise color, but I just wanted to add a little bit of me to it. So I just added the school that I want to go to and some quotes and just some really girly things, and I love how it came out. I think it's absolutely gorgeous, and I cannot wait to use it. So I also want to show you guys how I organize my binder. And so if you just want to know where I got anything or need any tips or any advice on how to plan for college, just leave your comments and questions below. And yeah, let's get to the... Okay guys, so this is an overview of what my school binder looks like, and I absolutely love the picture. It's my motivation to get good grades and make sure that I study. So what I'm doing now is just taking all of the excess school supplies that I had in my binder left from last year and the year before. I'm not very organized, and I'm just taking everything out so that I can start from scratch. So what I did here is I just went on Pinterest, and I really wanted to find a picture that would motivate me to get into my dream school. So I went into Future Education and I printed this out. It says bleed garnet and have a heart of gold, because of course I want to go to Florida State University. It is my number one school. So I am just printing out the lovely picture, and here I am just going to be placing it inside of the binder. And another off the tracks. That's time we can't get back. And if you can't get it in, don't worry, just kind of wiggle it around until it pops in there just right. Oh, till we make this right. So this is my binder, and I actually added in some cardstock on the side there just to make it a little more girly. So what I'm doing here is just adding in some pamphlets and informational things that I need for the community college that I'm going to here. And I just think that it makes it so much easier when I have to go register for classes. And those are just some sticky notes that I have different volunteer opportunities on. So I'm just adding in my folders and my clear pocket sleeves. And then here I'm adding in, of course, my DIY notebooks. So this is the finished
product and how I organize. There is just my planner on top, and here I have all of my schools listed, one through, well, now it's going to be six, and just some apartment ideas and places that I found. Of course, the University of Florida is in there as well. Those are all of my school options, and then I just have different things that I want inside of our apartment if I can find it furnished. And I just have my language notebook and this little pocket folder that I found from Staples. And I love these little clear inserts because you can fit so much inside of them. And then I just have my notebook for statistics. So that is my binder, and I hope you guys enjoyed.